Good news, we have a Scarpa update, and big shout out to everyone who's helping me on the manhunt for Scarpa and Danilo. Big shout out to Laurie, who has confirmed that Scarpa was actually at the game against Everton, and here's the physical proof of it. Now, I need you guys to find me. Where the hell is Danilo? Let's check he's okay. So get your pictures into me on the usual WhatsApp number. Don't forget to subscribe to Forest Fan TV, and come on, you Reds.